I'll fly away.
And can you tell us a little bit about where you learned this style of playing?
Well, that's a long story. I couldn't tell you. I learned it in the country, in the mountains.
Uh-huh.
Fellas, I learned it from his dead and gone.
He's a good picker?
A colored feller, yeah. Yeah, he was good. Good buck dancer. So I liked this style of playing, and I worked on it till I learned it. I don't know where it come from or what.